Hello, today I want to show you how to password a Nokia. This new Nokia TA1410. I want to show you how to remove the password easily. So today we are going to be working with the UMT dongle. So once you plug in your UMT dongle, you must have passed this stage already because you have to download the UMT Unisoc module. Download the latest model. Then you get your phone ready in password and a USB cable. So currently, I'm going to be using the version 0.4, UMT version 0.4. So we are going to be operating in dyad mode. You click here and connect phone. Then you plug in the device without holding any button. There is no boot key required. Just plug in the device, no boot key required. Do not hold any key. Once you plug in the device, it's done in there. Then you click on reset and wipe device. As you can see, it's done. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, comment and share my videos. Thank you.